In a scene that has delighted royal watchers, Princess Catherine was recently spotted jogging alongside Prince William at the Balmoral Estate. This is also where the couple is currently spending their summer holiday with their children and other senior members of the royal family. The images showing the princess, who appeared healthy and full of energy, have sparked widespread admiration, particularly as they follow her challenging journey of more than 6 months of preventive chemotherapy treatment for cancer. The sight of the Princess of Wales running with her husband is not just a testament to her physical recovery, but also a symbol of her resilience and strength. Just months ago, the princess was facing one of the most challenging periods of her life, battling cancer with the support of her family and undergoing intensive medical care. Despite the grueling nature of chemotherapy, Catherine has shown incredible strength, not only enduring the treatment but emerging from it with a renewed sense of vitality. The couple's jog around Balmoral Estate, a tradition among the royals who cherish the estate's vast picturesque landscapes, is more than just a leisurely activity. It represents Catherine's commitment to maintaining her health and well-being as she continues to recover. Joining Princess Catherine and Prince William on this traditional summer retreat at Balmoral are their three children, Prince George, Princess Charlotte, and Prince Louis. The family is enjoying their time together in the Scottish Highlands, a beloved annual tradition for the royals that allows them to relax and recharge away from the public eye. This year's vacation holds special significance as it comes after a period of intense challenges for the family, particularly concerning Catherine's health. Walks around the Balmoral Estate have become a regular part of William and Catherine's routine, offering them a chance to escape the pressures of royal life and focus on Catherine's recovery. For the Wales family, this summer holiday is an opportunity to reconnect with each other after a demanding start to the year and to create cherished memories through various fun and leisurely activities. During their stay at Balmoral, the royal couple and their children have been participating in a range of outdoor activities, taking full advantage of the estate's vast grounds. The children, Prince George, Princess Charlotte, and Prince Louis, are reportedly enjoying their time in the fresh air, engaging in games, nature walks, and even learning about the local wildlife. These activities are not only fun, but also serve as a way for the children to experience the joys of the great outdoors, something that both Prince William and Princess Catherine value deeply. For Princess Catherine, this holiday is a much-needed break following her intensive medical treatment. Her ability to join in on activities like jogging with Prince William is a positive sign of her recovery. A royal insider noted that the nearby village of Ballater, just a stone's throw from Balmoral Castle, holds a special place in the hearts of the royals. The images of the family at Balmoral have been a source of comfort and joy to many, especially to those who have followed Princess Catherine's health journey with concern. Her radiant appearance and the evident happiness shared by the family during this holiday are reminders of the strength and unity that have helped them through difficult times. The bond between the Prince and Princess of Wales and their dedication to their children shine through in these moments of togetherness. As the royal family continues their summer at Balmoral, they are likely to enjoy more of these peaceful and restorative days, far from the demands of public life. For the Princess of Wales, this period of relaxation and recovery is crucial as she gradually prepares to return to her royal duties. Her ability to engage fully in family activities during this time suggests that she is well on her way to a complete recovery, bringing hope and inspiration to many who look up to her.